Good evening and welcome to Gibraltar High School, host of tonight's Panderland Conference Boys Basketball game between the Oconto Blue Devils and the Gibraltar Vikings. At this time, we would like to ask those of you who are able to please stand, remove your hats, place your hand over your heart and face our beautiful flag for the flag of our national anthem. Thank you very much. These Gibraltar Vikings, as well as the Blue Devils of Oconto and the Joy, the players, good sportsmanship, and all of our education-based sporting events. Attendance at these activities is a privilege with expectations to exhibit positive and respectful behavior. For your enjoyment, the enjoyment of all, your cooperation in demonstrating these high ideals of sportsmanship is expected and greatly appreciated. Parents, please do not let your children under the age of 12 be supervised in the hallways and lobby during competition for everyone's safety. And of course, we always thank our friends at Door County Medical Center for taking care of things medical. And now, let's meet the players for tonight's game, starting with the starting lineup for the Blue Devils of Oconto. We have a guard at 5'9", a junior number 4, Daniel Alway. Another guard at 6'1", senior Jackson Martin. Another guard at 6'1", junior Cooper Patriot. 6'3" Bowler Junior, number 11, Simon Hartman. And junior forward, he's 6'5", that's number 35, Carter Brook. The Blue Devils are coached by Antoine Epps and assisted by J.J. Borsett, Connor Allen, Evan Allen, Aaron Waller, and I think that's all. And now, let's meet the Vikings. A senior, 6'3", number 0, Brian City. A junior, 5'11", number 10, Lee Lincolnburg. A senior at 6'5", number 21, Marshawn Alford. A sophomore, 6'5", number 23, Aaron Bryant. And a junior, 6'3", number 32, Bill Leesy. Good luck to both teams. Let's have a nice exciting game tonight. Oakland City to jump for each team starting tonight's game. Thank you. Camouflage number 10, Cooper Hampshire is first. Team's first.
Thank you.
Lightning Foul is on number 23, Aaron Broad. That's Broad's second personal, second team foul. Here comes Kyan Jackson into the ball game for the Vikings. Number 11, Trent Markman, his first, team second, shooting two for the Vikings, he's breaking the lead. Schoo, Kyan Jackson, his first, team's third, shooting two. Here's Jackson, Martin, he'll get one more. Fouls on number two, Kyan Jackson, his second team score. Thank you. Is number 03 and city his first team still on the line speed 2 is Hampshire. Back into the rushing lineup is Hampshire and Ryan. Into the rushing line, number 24. For the Blue Devils will be on the hook. Number 11, Marco Harney, for the Vikings. Thank you. Schoo for the Blue Devils is Jackson Hardy. Number 11, Trent Hartman, for Captain for the Vikings, number 2, Ian Jackson.
Thank you.
5, Jackson Martin. His second, team 6, Marshall Publication 2. Number 25, Kevin Boswick, back into the lineup for Montgomery. Teams 9 on the free throw line to complete the 3-point play is Cook. Welcome to the Hall Halftime. Tonight, we hope to give away $500 cash to a lucky fan. I'm going to draw 2 tickets if you're not familiar with how this works. I'll draw 2 tickets. Each person will come down tonight for the contest. The first one to make a layup, a free throw, and a 3-pointer will win not only $25 to our merchandise table, but also the right to get a half-court shot, which if they sing it, I've got 5 strips, $400 bills on the 15th night. After I draw our 2 halftime competitors, I'll also draw another ticket for someone to win a Gibraltar Viking shirt. And you can come down and get that and then change it out for your size and show it in the lobby. Okay, first our 2 shooters. Scotty, you want to draw? Okay, ticket 930613. 613. Yep, it's blue. Count it down. Okay, shooting against Mr. Drew. 930-600. 930-600. Anybody didn't claim that one? All right, we'll try again. 930-601. 601. 601. Come on down. Okay, and for sure, you don't have to do anything for this one. Just come and get your shirt. 930-614. 614. Yeah, you know what he's got. Okay. 614. Bring that up for your size and mind. Okay. Now for our shots. Melanie, you start with a layup, then a free throw, then a 3-point. Okay. Ready? Set. Go.
Cause I'm Thank you.
The Viking call is on Marshall Walton, his second. 13 call and a half on the line, Schoo 2 for the Blue Devils is Trent Johnson. Oconto is all number 10, Cooper Hampshire, the second. Keys Curry, and the second violation. Oconto. City.
Thank you.
with his third. That's the T7, the Vikings are in the bonus. On the line is Schoo for 11-1. Will be on the ball, please.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oconto.
Thank you.
Lindenberg back into the Viking lineup. And Daniel Hunwood back in for the Devils.
Thank you.
1-1-4-3-2. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.